Another tip for heel slippage that we call bunny ears on lace shoes is you pull the laces back, just one eyelet, put them back in on the same side, sort of create an ear. Okay, then you take there's your bunny ears, you take the opposite ends and you just pull them snug. And now every time you do this, it acts as a ratchet and pushes you back into the narrow part of the shoe and helps prevent the heel slippage. And that's it.